communicated the wrong message to me about what love was. So for many years, you know, I thought that love was supposed to hurt. And I hurt everyone that I loved.